ashwagandha or mukuru, which grows as a small shrub, is a very important medicine in Ayurveda for health. Ashwagandha, also found in India and Africa, is also known as Indian ginseng, rennet and poison gooseberry. In India, ashwagandha is widely grown in Gujarat, Haryana, Maharashtra, Punjab, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh. Ashwagandha is also an important ingredient in many medicines. Its medicinal properties are indescribable. Uses of ashwagandha: the roots, leaves and tubers of ashwagandha have been used in Ayurveda as an effective medicine since ancient times. It has anti-inflammatory properties. Ashwagandha is a good remedy for body strength, menstrual problems in women, asthma and liver disease. Here are some other benefits of this plant. 1. Blood pressure. Ashwagandha helps in relieving stress on the body. These provide this special benefit by regulating the brain. Ashwagandha helps to reduce the levels of the hormone cortisol, which is produced in our body when stress is high. 2. Sleep. This medicine is effective in getting good sleep and relieving fatigue in the body. For this, before going to bed, you should mix ashwagandha in warm milk and drink it. 3. Diabetes. Ashwagandha is also a good medicine to control diabetes. It lowers the level of glucose in our blood. 4. Physically boil ashwagandha in milk, dry in a good shade, mix the powder with ghee or milk and eat for 2 weeks to gain weight. In addition to this, for the infertility of young children, giving ashwagandha powder mixed with milk or water can help in body growth. 5. Female and male infertility. Ashwagandha can have a great effect on male and female infertility. For this, you can mix a little ashwagandha powder, some sugar in it and mix it with warm milk. 6. Cancer. Ashwagandha has the power to inhibit the growth of cancer cells growing in the human body. Its bioactive component helps prevent the growth of cancer cells. It also cures rheumatism, phlegm, inflammation, damaged cough, fever, poisoning and rheumatism. In addition, ashwagandha is an excellent remedy for malnutrition in children and for arthritis and osteoporosis. It has the benefit of relieving all our fluid and pain. Ashwagandha has the ability to provide natural immunity. It has anti-inflammatory properties that enhance the most important antioxidant enzymes in our body. Side effects of horse odor. Ashwagandha has no side effects. But pregnant women should avoid it as it may lead to premature birth. Ashwagandha may also cause hypersensitivity. In addition, it should not be used if you have the following conditions: breastfeeding, multiple sclerosis, ulcer, dialysis. Talk to your doctor before using ashwagandha.